Rabbits are the third most abandoned animal in this country. They're also the third most adopted. Here at the rescue, people ask me all the time why I do what I do. Well, rabbits need a voice. They need someone to stand up for them. They come to us abused, they come to us injured, they come to us emotionally scarred, and they come to us needing our help. Serendipity. She is a wonderful, gorgeous, beautiful bunny that came to us all the way from California. She was brought into rescue there by a very kind person. She'd been tossed out in a park, pregnant and with only one eye. Her babies were adopted out when they were old enough, and now we have Serendipity here with us. And she's an example of the type of bunny that we get here. Ones that are injured, in need of medical help and support. And this is where you come in. You can help us a great deal by supporting our effort here to rescue the rabbits of North Texas. Here at the rescue, we would like to make some improvements. We would like to create a wonderful little home and front yard for our hospice and geriatric rabbits. And we would like to create some other shelters and really cool enrichment stuff for the rabbits that need to stay with us for the rest of their lives, the sanctuary buns. Won't you be a part of that effort and help the rabbits of North Texas?